Shall we start? We are presenting you here our new Toric Tourbillon, which has several particularities. One of them is on its dial. You can see that on the dial we have a total of 14 different figures. With other words, sometimes you can see a dial with 12 bars showing the 12 hours, 12 times the same bar. Here you can see it's really a dial made to measure. On each number you have a number 1 for 1 o'clock, a number 2, a number 3, a number 4, a number 5, and so on. We have a total of 14 different marks made for this limited edition of 25 pieces. As well, this tourbillon has the particularity to be an automatic tourbillon. Most of the tourbillons on the market are hand winding. This one is an automatic and is an automatic with a micro rotor. The advantage of the micro rotor is that when the micro rotor is moving, it never goes behind the tourbillon, and we can always see the translucent tourbillon without the rotor behind. It is one of the very rare, maybe even unique, tourbillon with micro rotor, which is a flying tourbillon. With other words, you do not have a bridge covering the tourbillon on the dial side. Also, the micro rotor behind is in platinum, full platinum, 950 platinum. It makes this micro rotor as heavy as possible, and it winds the watch as efficiently as possible.